or weak, there was a proud teak tree in the forest. It was tall and strong, and there was a small herb close to the teak tree. One day the teak tree said, "I am very strong, no one can defeat me." Hearing this, the herb replied, "Too much pride is harmful. The strong will fall on one day." Suddenly a wind blows. The teak tree stood firmly when it rained. The teak stood strongly by spreading its leaf. At this time, the herb blowed low. The teak tree made fun of the herb. "Silly grass, good for nothing. Look at me, how strong I am. No one can defeat me." One day, a storm in the forest. The herb bowed low as usual, but the teak, he could not want to bow. The storm kept growing strongly. The teak could no longer bear it. With his strength giving away, he tried his best to stand up. At the end, he had to fall down. This was the end of the proud teak tree. After everything was calm again, the herb stood straight and looked everywhere. He saw the proud teak tree had fallen. Alas, teak tree, he felt pitiful.
There was a proud teak tree in the forest. He was tall and strong. A small herb near to the tree. The teak tree said, "I am very handsome and strong. No one can defeat me." Hearing this, the herb replied, "Dear friend, too much pride is harmful. Even strong will fall one day." The teak ignored the herb's words. He continued to press himself. A strong wind blew. The teak stood firmly. Even when it rained, the teak stood strong by spreading its leaves. During this time, the herb bowed low. The teak made fun of it. "Oh, ha ha ha, hee hee hee, you silly grass, good for nothing. Look at me, how strong I am." One day, there was a storm in the forest. The herb bowed low. As usual, the teak did not want to bow. The storm kept growing stronger. The teak could no longer bear it. He felt his strength giving way. He tried his best to stand upright, but in the end, he fell down. That was the end of the proud teak. Everything was calm again. The herb stood straight. He looked around. He saw the proud teak had fallen. Alas, poor teak. The herb felt pity.
There was a proud teak tree in the forest. He was tall and strong. There was a small herb next to the tree. "I am very handsome and strong. No one can defeat me." "Dear friend, too much pride is harmful. Even the strong will fall one day." The teak ignored the herb's word. He continued to praise himself. A strong wind blew. The teak stood firmly. Even when it rained, the teak stood strong by spreading its leaves. During this time, the herb bowed low. The teak made fun of the herb. "Oh, ha 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 ha, you silly grass, good for nothing. Look at me, how strong I am." One day there was a storm in the forest. The herb bowed low. As usual, the teak did not want to bow. The storm kept growing stronger. The teak could no longer bear it. He felt his strength giving way. He tried his best to stand upright, but In the end, he fell down. That was the end of the proud tree. When everything was calm again, the herb stood straight. He looked around. He saw that the proud teak had fallen. Alas, poor teak.
Hello everyone, myself Christian Soni. Today I am going to say a story. The title of my story is Strong or Weak. There was a big teak tree. It was very tall and strong. There was a small hub next to the tree. One day the teak tree said, "I am very handsome and very strong. No one can defeat me." The small hub said, "Too much proud is harmful. One day, the strong will fall." The teak tree ignored Herb's words and continued praising himself. Strong wind blow. The herb bowed down, but the teak tree stood straight. By spreading leaf, the teak tree made fun of the herb. "Ha, ha, ha. How silly you are. Good for nothing. Look at me, how strong I am." One day, there was a strong storm in the forest. The herb bowed down. As usual, the teak tree don't want to bow down. The storm kept growing stronger. The teak tree couldn't bear it. He felt his strength is going away. He fell down. When everything was calm, the herb stood up and looked around. He saw the proud teak tree is fallen. Poor teak tree. The herb felt pity. The moral of the story is never be proud yourself. Thank you.
Strong or weak, there was a proud teak tree in the forest. He was tall and strong. There was a small herb to the tree. The teak tree said, "I am very handsome and strong. No one can defeat me." Hearing this, the herb replied, "Dear friend, too much pride is harmful. Even the strong will fall one day." The teak ignored the herb's words. He continued to praise himself. Family. Even when it rained, the teak stood strong, spreading its leaves. During this time, the herb bowed low. The teak made fun of the herb. "You silly grass, good for nothing. Look at me, how strong I am." One day there was a storm in the forest. The herb bowed low. As usual, the teak did not want to bow. The storm kept growing stronger. The teak could not longer bear it. He felt his strength giving way. He tried to best stand upright. But in the end, he fell down. That was the end of the proud tree. When everything was calm again, the herb stood straight. He looked around. He saw that the proud teak had fallen. Alas, poor teak. The herb felt pity.
Strong or weak, there was a proud teak tree in the forest. He was tall and strong. There was a small herb next to the tree. The teak tree said, "I am very handsome and strong. No one can defeat me." Hearing this, the herb replied, "Dear friend, too much pride is harmful. Even the strong will fall one day." The teak ignored the hare's words. He continued to praise himself. Shh! A strong wind blew. The teak stood firmly. Even when it rained, the teak stood strong by spreading its leaves. During this time, the hare bowed low. The teak made fun of the hare. Oh, ha, 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 he, he, he. You sell grass, good for nothing. Look at me, how strong I am. One day, there was a storm in the forest. The hare bowed low. As usual, the teak did not want to bow. The storm kept growing stronger. The teak could no longer bear it. He felt his strength giving way. He tried his best to stand upright. But in the end, he fell down. That was the end of the proud tree. When everything was calm again, the hare stood straight. He looked around. He saw that the proud teak had fallen. Alas, poor teak! The hare felt pity.